to Spire Cup. I'm here, your host.
I like to change my voice. I don't know if it's gonna change like I want.
Spire Cup, we're gonna go to a mission. He didn't know if he can come back alive, but he will try to not stop fighting.
I'm going after her. No. They're still breathing. But I don't know if the flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in.
This wasn't a part of the prophecy.
Trust the flame. Watch it. She has to leave.
I found the spider.
Spider Cop looking for answers. But Yuri kinda came before and she made a mess of a whole place. To look for entrance somehow. The place looked quiet. I have to be hurry, or Yuri will gonna do more than this mess. Is there another entrance somewhere? Yuri, what have you done? She blocked the entrance somehow. To look for a window or something. How about here?
Found him! Suffer for your actions!
That's the enter.
Not a good rumble.
She made the whole place on fire.
Can anyone hear me? Anyone?
of Brooklyn. Is that where the Crimson Hour's supposed to happen? Why Brooklyn? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? A warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection?
My embers. I've heard some concern amongst you recently concerning our losses at the clinic. My concern is that you thought of them as losses at all. Those embers who fell revealed themselves to be unworthy. And though we miss them, we have only grown stronger without them. So, when little Miss Yuri and the Fool's Beacon come to visit us, you show them how worthy we are. Trust the flame. For everything burns.
Who is this guy?
Something off about this place.
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible.
What happened to the roof team? You're not in charge.
Get it together. The flame needs
clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
We cannot rest until this...
She will kill...
Have you checked the rest of the building?
Everybody, but Yuri is in danger now.
But it's fine. We have all we need here.
That's right. That's right.
What happened here? The flame will remember.
Fool's Beacon! You're late, Fool's Beacon! Or did you get left behind?
Don't you know? Only squares show up to parties on time!
Preparing to fire!
Where's this Crimson Hour? Is Brooklyn the target?
Brooklyn, just the beginning!
What do you people want?
What's with the black dude?
Now to clear the rubble.
It seems my entrance is still blocked. No, I cannot get in there. The flame. Go there. What the? Wheelchair. Huh. Clothes. What just happened to me? How I can go there now? That's my entrance.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
There, that'll keep pressure on it until I can...
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
And you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop, just like you.
I'll finish you when I'm done. The flame needs to die, Spider-Man. The longer he lives, the more people will get hurt.
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri. Trust me.
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find the bodies! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Harry! Because I don't...
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
We don't have to do this!
Why won't you listen?
You know what? You might be worthy after all, Yuri! Let's talk when you're done!
Ugh!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
You need to figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities! I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him, somehow.
I'm gonna find Yuri another day. I'm not gonna stop until I find her and stop everything she planned to, because she's hurting herself. She's going to the dark side. For next time. Now I have to deal with other things.